can block out my face, right? And give me like a robot or a monster voice. I was a senior analyst for the United States Central Intelligence Agency for 33 years. During my time there, I saw all sorts of things. Some of these things have already been exposed to the public, like the Iran-Contra affair or Project MKUltra. But some things, like the story I'm about to tell you now, some things have been kept secret in the dark corners of the CIA, even after all these years.
There are those who will disbelieve what I'm about to say.